I think the one thing that SETsquared's taught me about being investor ready is not putting our technology first, but thinking about our customer and what their needs are and the problem we're solving.